Hello everybody, Rotherham United Footy here, and today it's time for another vlog. Well, today we take on Shrewsbury at New York Stadium. I am not that surprised, they're at first at league and they're unbeaten. Well, apart from the last game was the loss 1-0 at Peterborough. So hope you enjoyed that England vlog overnight, that journey we won at New York Stadium. That was really good. Last week we went to Doncaster. That was excellent. At the last minute, you should see it. Thank you for many views as possible. I'm so happy. Right then, guys, before we head into the video today, we're going to check on Hopper's map and something surprise up there. Let's get into it. So, Hopper's map, if you want to think I had. Just look at my update so far. Over a year ago now. So, if you want to know where Rotherham is, it's there. I've still got quite a bit to do yet, but... So then anyway then, guys, let's move on to something else. This. Oops, sorry, it's a bit dark. I'll have to open my eyes a bit more. This is my football badges. Well, what I got from... See you in a bit, Dad. Look at my football badges, all I've got from every club so far. Even I've got Barnsley. I know that mine has not been QPR badges because last two trips to QPR, first time we were the very, very long queue. Second time we was running heavily late. So I will get that probably future. I'll do more in the future. I'll see you in a bit, guys. Surprise. It's gonna stop. Tom Street. No, actually, go further on today. Yeah. If you're here to play, you can go there for your refreshments, they are really nice. Right, first time this season I've got my woolly hat on. This is it, I'm going to be wearing my woolly hat now for the next couple of months. So glad I'm wearing it and all today. Anyway, I'm walking down the New York way now. Anyway, I'll see you soon. What? I don't know.
mate, I'm back. Shrewsbury's players are out. I was eating at the time, so I couldn't tell them to be out. It's going to be a tough game today. Instead of a run around, they're getting strong with them every week.
Welcome to the City of Sheffield Iron Bands!
Thank you.
penalty, here we come.
Get ready, he'll miss this.
Approaching off half time now. Rotherham 0, Shrewsbury 1 at half time. See you in a bit.
Thank you.
Get in there. Get in.
Why does Shrewsbury have to score the second free kick goal? Well, you're going to get ready for this dramatic game next week against Wigan here. Their second at least. So it's just going to be tough times then for Rotherham. But, well, there were very 10 players Shrewsbury witnessed in last minute. Don't give a shit. If I don't give a monkeys.
Do next Saturday.
Hello guys, it's time to end this matchday experience today against Shrewsbury Town at New York Stadium. What a poor game was that. We have lost 2-1 to Shrewsbury. They're top of the league because I'm going to be at it. Scores were by Richie Towell today for us. I don't know for Shrewsbury. Paul Hurst is the Shrewsbury manager. We used to manage for us and play. What the heck? Today, Rotherham United. So, I did manage to get Shrewsbury's last go into the video. I've got today's programme. Hope you enjoyed that. So, I don't know what happened today, Rotherham. So, we're going to be tough for a few weeks now. So, I was watching Shrewsbury most of the game. God, they were proper strong. Shrewsbury. They will end up in Championship next season. We're currently not, because we're about to stay in Elite One. Oh. Right then, guys. I don't have to say much today, because we're just not to say we lost 2-1. Right, this Tuesday we should have been away at Bristol Rovers, but that's moved to Saturday the 2nd of December, because both of us are out of FA Cup anyway. So your next rock. So next game is next Saturday, going to be at home to Wigan Athletic next week. So that's another tough game. God's sake. But the loss today at home to Bradford City. And then after Wigan at home, we are away at Bristol Rovers at the Momeral Ground. Yes, I am going to Bristol Rovers, because since that move to the Saturday, I am now going to go to Bristol Rovers, because I am glad it's moved, so we're going to go. And even after that, Blackpool away in freezing cold. I will explain about that near at time. Well, I might say it on Bristol Rovers video when I'm ending it. But I'm on right, guys, please like and subscribe. I will see you next Saturday. We'll be playing Wigan Athletic at New York Stadium. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye. Get some more subscribers. Get in. Okay, goodbye.